What up, gang? It's your man G7 back again with your man G Baby on the ground at the crib. You know what I'm saying? You know, I had to pull out my little one piece, you know what I'm saying? My little new shit. You know what I'm saying? You like the videos, hit me with a like, you know what I'm saying? If you want to subscribe and support the stream, hit me with a sub. We'd appreciate you, you know what I'm saying? Family is family. Take care of your family. So, look. About to get the ride and slide for a second. Trying to take a little break and shit.
Video check.
Yeah.
STL, or is that? Got a little T?
Yeah, I got 18 more this week.
You have 18 more comms?
Yeah, bro, they are so bugging, you know. I don't know how I'm still sweeping, but.
What'd they say to you?
Boss. Can you hear me?
My bad,
G-Bag. Yeah. Can you hear me now? G-Bag. Can you hear me? Yeah. They talk about some, it was some turf, and the turf got done. And you can't even RP G-Bag.
What up, G-Baby?
I don't know how it made sense, but I was like, alright.
What did you say, gang?
And he started shooting at him, and he died, and he caught Hammond because he died. Basically.
Say it again. I don't know. Most of the niggas are over there. I don't know who's online, but most of us are in Discord right now. Is that EMS?
Yeah.
Slimy Midkid Nikki.
Okay. Alright, actually, maybe, yeah, sure.
But...
G baby, I need you to design my house, bro.
Alright, for sure. Who that?
It's Johnny.
Alright, for sure. I got a couple people in front of you, though.
Yeah, that's fine. Just hit me up. You got my number.
Hell yeah. Hey, didn't you take me to your house already?
Yeah, that was before it got, I changed my interior, remember? I told you that I changed my interior.
You the one that's on the list next. What's the deal? Where your house at?
Here, it's by McDonald's. I can take you there real quick.
Yeah, take me right now.
Alright, let's go. Let me get my 101.
Cause I got somebody else that's supposed to be showing me their crib today, too. He got a small crib.
Nah, my shit's... I changed it to one of the new interiors. I changed it to one of the new ones.
Alright, so but you got a big interior?
Yeah, that shit's big, big.
Big, big?
Yep.
Man, dog, that shit...
But it's not like open space big. It's like rooms, you know?
We gonna see.
Yeah, I'll take
it. Might cost you.
Put on your seatbelt. It's a 101. The four-seater, too.
You say it's a four-seater?
Yep. You can switch to the back seat.
And he got three people?
Yeah.
Oh, shit. How much for a seat?
I paid IRL money.
100?
Oh, shit.
No, cheaper. No, actually, yeah, like below.
About
90, yeah. But that's because I got a good ass scene like this shit. If I do it right, it'll hit like 700.
700?
Yeah, but that's like top speed.
You're not hitting no 700 in this bitch.
I've hit 500 already. I already hit
500.
The thing with that car is it's weird because sometimes like you'll hit like a random turn, it'll accelerate to like 400 real quick. Here, let me get in.
Crazy.
So I got this interior.
700 is crazy. Oh yeah, I got you. I'll tighten you up.
Yeah.
I just did this interior twice.
It's a nice one though. It's a nice one.
It's nice. It's gonna cost.
That's what I like.
Boost the wolf.
So what you trying to do? How much you trying to spend? We're gonna work off your budget. What you
never mind.
Shit. How much did you do your last house for on this? Like these last two interiors.
I mean, shit. You gang, I'm gonna do it. I can do it for 15.
15?
If you wasn't gang, I'd tell you 25.
I'll do 15. There's no stint in that, you know.
Yeah, I know. I ain't trying to hit you over the head. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And then I'm gonna tighten this bitch up. You know what I'm saying? You gonna be satisfied.
So all I have to do is give you a key and then I just want you to work your magic.
Yeah, but you gotta give me a deposit though.
How much that is?
Five? Yeah, give me five. I'm gonna get started, you know what I'm saying? Then you just give me the other 10 when I'm done.
Alright, so let me do this real quick. So my has most of my money.
Alright.
So what I can do right now is I can let you hold something. I could probably let you hold one of my 101s.
No, I don't want to do that. I don't want to do that. That's personal. That's your personal vehicle and shit.
But I got thing is, I got like six.
You got six of these bitches?
Yeah.
So what, you would let me get a car to do this bitch?
I mean, not a car. I let you hold it. That's like
I'm telling you, I'm gonna tighten this bitch up for you.
Huh. So if you want to do if you want to do it right now, I could get you the 5 mil.
Okay, we can do money.
So
I do want a car. One of them nice ones.
I mean, I could hit you with a donor.
You got what you got? What that bitch got? 350.
Yeah.
What is it?
Yeah, I'll show you. It's the you know the Mercedes? Not the Mercedes. The BMW.
The BMW truck.
Yeah. Not the truck, but the here I'll show you which one it is. And it's sooner chip repairable.
Let me see. Ooh, I'm probably about to get a truck.
Oh shit, it got 4 tasers in it too.
Hey, this bitch got 350?
Yeah, dude got 350. Ooh. And it's signature repairable. Look, I'll show you. Look. Look at this. Let me put a mic to it. So, I mean, if you want to do it for that.
Yep, I'll do it for this.
Yeah, here, let me. Okay, so we settled then? Because, I mean, I don't really use my donors no more. Yeah, there you go. It's yours now. You can check the truck too right now and it'll show you 350.
Give me a key.
Yeah, alright, let's go back.
Fast as hell.
It's cool.
Is it
fast? Yeah, it is. It is fast actually. And the license plate is WFW. Okay, okay. So here, let me give you the key real quick. Okay, so you have a key now.
Address of it, what's this address? 6169. Yeah. Y'all just got done with C shit, and I'm done with bullshit, but I'm waiting on bull to pay me.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? He paid me a down payment. I'm just waiting on him, you know what I'm saying, finish off the payment. But other than that, I'm about to start working on your shit, and then I got somebody else who's supposed to be coming to, you know what I'm saying, pull up on me.
Yeah. Okay, so we good then?
Yeah,
we good on that?
We good 100%.
Alright, have a good one.
Alright, appreciate you.
I can take you back if you want, or if you want to get started, whatever.
I'll probably get started now. Just got me a new 350. Give me that. Takes that. Needs that. Shoot down the grip. Great man. working on my nigga Johnny Crit, Johnny Blaze. Trying to get him and his girl a nice little shag pad. So they gonna love this. Yeah, where you at?
Yo, you remember where my house is?
No, you gotta come get me and take me over there.
Fuck, man. You fucking dumbass.
Man, just hurry up. Call me when you get in.
I'm about to be in, but where you at?
I'm doing somebody's house.
Oh my god, bro.
Bro, I'm about to work this shit, nigga. I just got a donor car.
Somebody give you a donor car?
Yeah. One of the gang gave me a donor car. 350. BMW. So I'm like, yeah, hell yeah, I'll start on this motherfucker. I already told him I got you on the way. So he like, all right, for sure.
Gangster.
Shit.
I just put the bed and the TV in this shit. I just put the bed
in the TV. Well, T does a
BG, nigga. So he can see me doing some work in this shit. You know what I'm saying? So he can see some work being done when he comes to this bitch.
Davis, where's everyone at? I'm King Davis, where's everyone at?
y'all up in a little minute with another video of how much work I done got done.